everyone. In this video, we're going to demonstrate DPF regeneration function on a 2016 Audi A6 with TDI engine. Select Diagnosis. Select Audi. You may select auto or manual selection. Select General, All Model, Common. Select Engine Electronics. Special function, security access. Hit the tip button if enabled. Since we're going to perform static type function, we need to input this number. Hit input. Enter 27971. Select basic setting. Hit the function tab and scroll down to search for service regeneration of particle filter. Always meet the precondition before going to the next step, otherwise function may fail or won't start. G-scan will display the status of the function, actions you need to take, and elapsed time. When the function is finished, it will display according message in the status. Regeneration may take up to 40 minutes. First, press the brake pedal and axle pedal. Hold both pedal and press the axle pedal fully. As soon as the axle pedal is pressed, function will begin and engine RPM should increase. Also, the status will be changed from not running to running. When regeneration is completed, status will be changed to finished correctly and the engine RPM will drop to idle. There is another menu path that will save your time. Diagnosis, Audi, Selection, General, All Model, this time select Maintenance, Engine Special Function. Special function. You can get access to the function directly. No need to scroll down to search for the function. There are 6 less steps in this menu path. Well, that's it for this video. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, please hit the subscribe button and set the alarm notification to all. As always, thanks for watching and see you in the next video.